on the run, driving in the sun, looking out for number one. California, here we come, right back where we started from. Oh, hustlers, grab your your shadow weighs a ton, driving down the 101. California, here we come, right back where we started from. California.
Welcome to Retop TV. It's episode 9.
This week is packed, so let's get started.
First up is The Dance Gurus,
starring Danny, Bree and Melina.
Like every other week.
Runners. Runners. Had a good holiday, and today we're just going to refresh your memory with the holiday. Hit it! Party rock is in the house tonight.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on the jock. Huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got some.
Now for Minute in the Life Of
with Jessica and Emma.
Welcome back to Minute in the Life Of. Today we're interviewing Jared, who won the Fair Play Cup.
Hi Jared, how did it feel to win the Fair Play Cup?
It was exciting and yeah, that's it.
Yeah, did you expect winning the Fair Play Cup?
Nah, it actually surprised me because I'm not sure who was going to win it and I thought it would be a girl this time.
What's your favourite sport?
Cricket.
Okay, and who is your favourite cricket player?
Michael Hussey.
And why do you like him?
Because he never gives up and, yeah, he's making a comeback in the moment.
Cool.
Oh, well, that was quite quick. Thanks for your time, Jared.
Okay.
Over and out.
That was competitions.
With just Ryan this week.
If you think you know your ones and twos or your threes and fours, then count how many times this icon appears, and you could win a Juicy. Now, last week's winner is... Ariana from Room 10.
Let's see what record's going to be set with the Balmacuan Book of Records.
Hello and welcome back to the Balmacuan Book of Records. And this week we're doing Malteser Moving.
Next up is Hidden Camera.
With their latest prank, the Shoe Tree.
Hi, we hope you enjoyed our April Fool's special.
We got bored of touchrooms, so we're going to do the library.
I wonder if anyone will miss these shoes. Let's see.
Oh, What are you touching the camera for?
Just seeing what evidence it has on it.
So did you just move the camera and it might still be recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
So why have you moved it?
Because...
Is it for you to touch?
No.
Doug, there you go.
Sorry, is this your shoe?
Yeah.
It was a tree.
Well, that was interesting.
Next week we'll be putting a suggestion box in the foyer of the pack.
So if you have any good ideas, put them in a box and you can see your ideas in action.
And now for commercials.
We have two commercials.
Yes, so we do.
Girls.
Girls.
Girls. Girls. Girls. Girls. Girls. Girls. Girls.
What are you doing this weekend?
Oh, my science fair.
Doing it yourself?
Nah, getting a couple of blokes in.
Oh, come on, mate. Do it yourself.
Oh, she's a pretty big job.
Oh, you'll be right.
You reckon?
We can finish it off in half a day.
Yeah?
Get a couple of mates round. Hey, Jonesy, have a job Sunday.
Mate, you're dreaming.
Aussies.
No surprises there.
You'll be right.
You reckon?
Sal?
Yeah, it's a pretty big job.
Oh, you'll be right.
Yeah.
We'll get a couple of mates round and knock it off in half a day.
You reckon?
I don't know.
Action. I've
turned it on yet.
Head
off.
Oh. Up next is the Book of Records with Annabelle. Annabelle's actually not there.
Action. Now it's minutes in the life of
with Jessica, is it Amy or something?